So my name is dressed in painted yellow earth, and I'm from Lodgepole, Montana, on the Fort Belknap Indian Reservation. We're here at Southern California, the Morongo Casino, Morongo Reservation, at their annual powwow. It is one of the big dollar powwows. It's a place where many of the singers and dancers go, where this is what powwow has evolved to, is the singing and dancing for the big dollars. We sit in a place that has very little population. It's one of the last of the paradises, I guess you can say, in the United States. I know, looking at many of the situations that are arising today in today's society, one of them is the oil and gas. And right now, we're paying big dollars for oil. As a spiritual leader, I have followed very closely to what the elders have passed on, the prophecies, what to watch for. And one of them is, they said that they was going to come and they was going to dig this, take this stuff from our land, which was oil and gas. And so I've also held that concept in my prayers, because when it does come, I don't want just anybody coming to our land. I've met with the Native American Energy Group, and they have the best ideology within their group in approaching economic development in oil and gas. And the package that they have brought forward, you can't beat it. I mean, I've seen a lot of oil and gas companies come to the reservation and willing to give just a little but take a lot. But this group, Native American Energy Group, are willing to work with the tribe and actually to train our tribal members to eventually manage our resources, and to also be an owner in a better part of whatever is going to be developed. And you can't beat it. I mean, this is like a prayer to me. It's like a prayer, because it's going to be developed. We can't stop it. But if we can develop it in a way that we're going to do it where the tribe is going to benefit. So I'm very thankful to be associated with this group.
Thank you.